There was a major twist in Liverpool's chase for Nabil Fekir last night. Kuppites had been hotly anticipating his arrival yesterday, tweeting out number Fekir free day and keeping a close eye on the club's official Twitter page. However, there was to be no announcement, and the transfer saga duly rolled onto the weekend. It was reported in The Telegraph that Fekir's move was in doubt after Liverpool hesitated on completing the deal after carrying out a medical. Liverpool are believed to have asked a second opinion on Fekir's knee during proceedings, but it's unclear as to whether his history of injuries has caused the delay. And despite the agreement of a deal, personal terms and Liverpool medical staff spending 2 days in France, enough concerns emerged to put a hold on proceedings. Rumors even circulated that Fekir had already taken part in a photo shoot in the Liverpool shirt and carried out an interview with LFC TV. Madness. Amidst all the reports on the deal, however, it's difficult to know exactly what to trust. That's especially the case when conflicting reports emerge and sources in France suggested on Saturday morning that the problem did in fact lie with Lyon as opposed to Liverpool. According to L'Equipe, the hitch in proceedings could be emanating from Fekir's team and a disagreement over their financial incentives within the deal. What they are 100% certain of, though, is that Liverpool's chief scout Barry Hunter arrived in Lyon late yesterday evening in an attempt to address the issues in the Fekir transfer. In light of this, Liverpool sources remain optimistic that the Fekir deal will still be finalized. That being said, French publications have been unable to establish Lyon's perspective, with the club being unavailable to comment to major publications over the last 48 hours. And just to complicate things even more, France have a friendly lined up with the USA on Saturday night which could feature the man himself. That's not to mention the World Cup itself is fast approaching, with Les Bleus' first game of the tournament coming against Australia in a week's time. Consequently, Hunter will need to work his magic as quick as possible to ensure the saga isn't delayed until after the tournament in Russia. Liverpool fans will have to keep their fingers crossed Fekir doesn't perform too well at the World Cup, if that's the case. Given the nature of this transfer saga, though, it's almost impossible to tell what's going to happen next. Do you think Fekir will sign for Liverpool before or after the World Cup? Have your say in the comments section below.